Check out my little garden. All this green mustard and your choice are so beautiful. I did not put any new seed in here. The seed that I have left over in here, it just regrow. And also my eggplant. This is the 3 years old eggplant, and it's still producing the fruit. And also my chili. It's small but it's spicy. My purple mint, and it's flowering right now. My shallot, I put in the bucket this year. I didn't put on the ground. I want my ground to be on, to have only green mustard, your choice, and lettuce. This is my COT, crown of thorn. I make the new one and it's surviving. And that's my lemon. Hopefully I can get the fruit this year. And my papaya tree. This year there were flowers, but it wasn't producing any fruit. Hopefully it's fruiting for me. It's coming this winter. And I have dill over there. Little bit of dill. And this is a green mustard. It's huge, but it's not that big. I like the one that they call pakat tin mi, na. I want that one. And this is, look at my big chili. And this is my grand dunk. That's all I have. And this one is I took out the mustard, so I will leave the lettuce and the cilantro in here. So this one, in couple months, you'll get to see lettuce. This is getting big now. Maybe I'll put lettuce in here and some dill. And this is my lemon basil and rosemary and my little papaya. And with that old tree, and this is my stock home. This home on stinky plant. Anyway, and this is Friday morning. Happy Friday, everybody. This is my mango tree. This is my queen of the night. This is my COT, the old plant. I cut them. I don't know if they're gonna bloom any flower this year. Yet my banana tree is so big and it's so windy, I think it's dying. I'm gonna have to take them down. I like my guava and I like my longan. Looking from here, I love my garden. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful. And I can get to eat those veggie too. Happy weekend, everybody. Goodbye for now. From Salou, Sun Cua.